Casey here, welcome back. We're going to be hosting KCL's Take Me Out, the 5th year anniversary. So we're going to be hosting it, doing the behind the scenes, talking to the contestants and everything else. So make sure to keep watching. It's going to be a little antidotes. It's going to be a little fun. So make sure to keep watching, yeah? Love.
Straight off the dome now, isn't it?
Okay, so we're here with
Rooks,
Lakshmi,
Gaia,
Christina,
Ashanda,
Aaron,
Chitrin.
Chitrin, hey!
We got Madhu and Quisha. I smashed that, didn't I?
Yeah.
It's the right name. It's right. How are you guys feeling?
Yeah, good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Were you nervous? What are you nervous about?
Because I've got Kalyan advice.
And now, before he goes in, I want to see, what are you looking for?
Me? I can't lie, like, it's a 50-50. Like, I'm on there for vibes. But at the same time, if there's a girl...
Wait, explain me vibes.
Like, just for entertainment, bro.
Louis V belt, oh, stop.
Ooh.
What are you looking for? What's your type?
Brown, tamo, culture.
Lovely! Who take that?
For garden.
For garden.
You're making me feel a type of way. What about you?
We're looking for love today. Like, we're finding our mama cookies, isn't it?
Oh, oh yeah, mama cookies.
Okay, what about you? What about you?
I'm sick of the vibes.
Here for the vibes. She's here for a good time. I don't know about a long time, but she's here for a good time.
So are you looking for love today then?
No. She's probably, yeah.
I know, like, you tell me. You tell me, what did she tell you before?
Okay, what's your type? What's your type?
My type? I don't have a type.
Oh, so what personality looks?
Yeah, personality.
So what's the kind of
percentage? They have to be funny.
Okay.
They have to be smart.
Taller than her.
Yeah, taller than me. Maybe have curly hair.
What happens if you make more money than him?
If I make more money than him.
But he's funny.
Yeah,
he's smart.
That's fine.
He's tall. But he makes less money than you.
Yeah, that's fine.
Mm. That's fine, thank you. Pockets are deep,
innit? Wait, why is this coming to me straight away?
Bro, I don't know why.
You look like the most confident with all the thing out here, is that it? He's looking for a gold digger.
If I was digging for gold, or if I wanted money like that, and I wanted a gold digger, I'd be still working. I'm doing my master's.
Bro, you went deep, I ain't gonna lie. Straight away.
What are you looking for tonight?
God knows, mate.
You want a good look? Yeah, good to look at that, innit?
What's your type?
My type?
Personality looks?
I just want someone who likes me for me.
Oh, what does that mean? Well, who are you?
Yeah, what's your name?
Threesha.
Guys,
I have a TikTok called Threesha Vakadu, guys. Oh.
We got a new thing called Threesha Vakadu.
She's doing it. Alright, coming. We've got TikTok.
Okay, these people are such great TikTok.
No.
What are you looking for? Tell me type-wise, forget everything else.
I don't really, I'm a small personality for me. Not
this.
You
don't care about how a guy looks. So yeah. He can look like Erin Jenai and you don't
care. I didn't know, I have to find him attractive.
Oh, no. So you don't care? Because me personally, everything goes with initial attraction.
Yeah, you know, I do believe in initial attraction.
So give me a percentage.
As in 70% personality, like looks.
What about you?
I say 50-50.
That's better. Honestly.
I like honesty.
I think 50-50 because looks will bring you in, but then personality makes you stay.
Lions.
Yeah, so Viv.
Main thing is, they have to be calm with me wanting to live with my mom in the future.
Oh, bro.
You stole my heart.
You hit deep for
you
me.
You stole my heart.
I like that as well.
This guy, number one, if not any girl pops their balloon on my man,
my other two man will deal with
throw
it.
Throw hands!
My other two man will deal with it.
Think about hair, colour, everything. Hair's obviously gonna be black, bro.
Yeah, it's tamo.
It's tamo, innit?
How do you know? What if they dyed their hair?
If they dyed their hair, fake! Don't go for fake. So, what gives you the ick?
Oh,
I don't like guys that have a social media presence. No.
Oh.
We're cancelled. Okay, cool. Why? Why?
What's wrong?
It's icky, you know? Don't post.
Don't post at all. So you want a guy to not post at all.
Exactly, yeah.
Do you do the same?
Only you want to
long day. Next one.
Guys with girls' best friends.
Understandable. Yeah. Understandable.
You've got no female friends?
I've got no friends. I've only got brothers.
I think the same as these two as well. Like, social media presences.
Okay.
Just like someone that posts all the time, but I don't need to know. Everyone doesn't need to know what you're doing.
So a guy can't love himself, basically.
No!
Love yourself in silence.
Yeah.
Love yourself.
Should I be free? I'm sorry.
You know the most minor things. Yeah, whether you have like your phone down on the table at a date or something like that. You know, these kind of things, small minor things. Yeah, long day.
Oh, wait, so?
And they leave you undelivered, like AliExpress, you know what I'm saying? Like,
oh, it takes a while!
when they smoke.
Oh.
Oh, if they don't respect their parents.
Oh.
You know what?
We like that.
You want them to respect your parents, so...
Well, mine and theirs, obviously, hopefully their owners are, aren't
they? So how long would you take till you introduce you to their parents?
It depends, innit? If they're ready, innit? I'll do them in a series of tests, innit?
So you're in a test five kind of thing?
I'll introduce like, what my parents are doing to me and see what their response is, innit?
So what did your parents do to you?
Oh, my parents, I got curfews for days.
So you give your girl curfew?
No.
Okay!
I need to like train them, innit? It's like into
train them.
Train them!
Wait.
That's it. What's your biggest six?
Like if people say I'm like too
another girls, there must be in it.
If they say like I'm too loud and I'm like too like
yeah.
Like too bubbly, it's like stupid, isn't it?
But if they say you're loud and bubbly,
yeah.
That's your own it. Imagine like a boy's it.
Yeah, but what I get an ick from them saying that to me.
Oh, I see.
So
you love someone that loves you for you, basically.
Yeah. There's no point in that.
What? Oh, we're getting deep here. Let's sit down. There's no point in that.
Because you want to end it in marriage. So, like, why do you want to just waste your time, like, liking someone who doesn't like you for who you are?
I know, yeah. Oh, man, isn't it? Yeah. It's sad, isn't it? Some boys are just here, just like, you know, didn't want to f*** about.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Yeah,
why would anyone do that?
Our
generation is so bad. Yeah. Like, it's so screwed up.
It's so screwed up, isn't it? What would happen back in Auld, isn't it?
Yeah. They'll be married by now, having two kids.
You're 22. Wait a damn minute.
Is it just two?
Tell you, maybe. However many you want.
For me, honestly, if you really want me to be honest, I like I love culture and that, but I like girls who are in the like different types of culture, like a bit of African, a bit of Bashment, girls who listen to Bashment, all of that stuff.
Is that
really
every Tuesday?
Yeah. No, I do not go out. I'm a businessman. Yeah, so I don't really go out, but yeah, that's my ick, probably a girl chats wrong.
What's smart is, if a girl has a long-term relationship in the past,
No,
that's because you think that women don't heal.
Women exactly. don't heal.
And then women heal. Men don't heal. Facts, men don't heal. Nah. Tamil girls,
they think about their past all the time.
Tamil guys think about their past all the time and drink.
Got a little scenario for you guys, yeah? She's a 10, but she goes out every night.
Still a 10.
Still a 10. So you like a little bit of a boogie?
Yeah, of course, yeah. Man.
Would you ever go clubbing with your girl?
100%.
How often would you go? Would you say once a month?
Yeah, once a month.
Once a month.
She's a 10. She can't cook.
I can cook myself, man. What's this about?
Oh, he's chefing it up, bro.
I can't lie. Long day.
What's it? 5?
Yeah.
5? Always up.
If she can't cook?
Yeah.
It's calm, I'll teach her.
Second date, who's paying? Are you paying or is the girl paying or are you going half off?
I'm paying.
When would you let the girl pay?
Later down the line when I'm getting the mortgage and I'm the main man and all that stuff. Like,
right, you know what?
Maybe I might have to get a pattern.
Investment.
Yeah.
What's your ideal first date then?
Oh my god.
Oh, she's gonna go, let's go all in.
Would
you pay for the first date? Yeah. So would you 100%?
I'd split it. Yes, I split it.
Would you not do the whole thing like, let me do it.
No.
You won't do that?
No, because I'd just split it.
So what happens, so what happens if the boy's like, I've got it.
Okay, then fair enough, do it.
There we go. So, we've got 15 girls there. What number do you want to hit?
How many girls do you want to get to? 15.
Bro, I don't mean that that's saying you dirty dog. So you've got 15 girls there. What's your ideal number? How many?
Naughty.
Say yes.
I'm not a part of the cartwheel.
By the way, I beg you find some glasses in. I don't want you popping your band. So what's your TikTok again?
Trisha Vakadu.
Yeah. So here, we're with the presidents of KCL.
Go on, girls. Tell me how you're both feeling right now. It's a big event, 5.0. Take me out. How you feeling?
I'm feeling nervous, but excited.
Why are you feeling nervous?
Because it has to go well, innit?
Wait, it will go well. Inshallah, it will go well.
I know it will go well, because we're presenting it.
What are you guys looking for today then? Tell me, like, how smoothly do you want it to go? Do you want everyone to be coupled up? You tell me.
Yeah, we're trying to play Cupid today, so hopefully everyone gets coupled
fun.
Up.
Remember that we're the OG, take me out here for 50.
Okay. I'll be honest, we've been approached, but we've got to go with them. They're the OGs.
So you've got four boys, three girls. Yeah. Surely one of them, they're going to give you a bit of like heart palpitations, isn't it? So who are you looking at?
That's one for
Arnie. Yeah, for Arnie. Tell me.
You know these people personally.
I know the audience get involved as well.
Unfortunately, I think every single boy is younger than me, still like Tumby vibes, but I help them find their wives.
Shardy.com at it.
Yeah. Honestly, you guys have done a brilliant job because we came in, we had a look, it's quality, and we're happy to be part of it, because it's our first hosting event.
I just want to say one thing, so no pressure on all of us, but apparently in the past, a couple got engaged, right?
Yeah.
That's insane.
Do you guys have, can you say the names or whatnot?
Yeah, Sion Mayon.
Shout out to Sion and Mayon.
Oh, we're gonna give them an invite as well if you don't.
Thank you so much, you guys,
thank
as well.
You guys. Yeah.
Well done,
thank
well
you
done.
Guys.
Well done.
Thank you.
I'm out here.
It's been a good night so far.
Let's hope someone gets patterned up, really. Let's be honest, I haven't seen that chemistry yet. Hopefully we'll see it one time.
So guys, we're here with our first couple. It was an eventful one. Introduce yourself.
I'm Previn.
I'm Mira.
How'd you guys find it?
Alright, bro.
Two, tell me a bit about, obviously we found out a bit about yourself. Yeah. Tell me your best feature on Miss Over here. I want you to look at
bro! He went down!
Nah. What got me was the video?
Yeah.
She said the temple one, innit?
Yeah.
So I like a girl who's religious, bro.
Oh Ross, so you're religious?
Yeah, I'm religious.
Oh
too.
Really?
Yeah, I'm religious.
Miss, what'd you like out? I'm up lucky, I do up. And then
I think you just ticked all the boxes that I mentioned, you know?
No, but you're one. Give me five
of those big boxes, feature-wise, personality-wise.
Taller, funny, not ashamed of his past.
Sorry, one second. You're right, yeah?
No, I'm calm.
How many more do I need?
Two more.
As in, your fashion sense is okay.
And you know, for the man, that's a big
thing. Yeah, that's a big thing. Because some of them were atrocious.
Ooh.
Some of them, they gave a dress code and they
why
still...
Why did you point to me?
I don't know, I mean like, some of them out there.
No, but I'll be
what's
honest.
The third option? Oh, you're still going?
Still going.
Yeah, you put a tool.
Fucking hell, I said he's not ashamed of his past.
Past, temple.
Funny, she said funny.
She said, yo, she said funny, like, she said, no, but that's cool.
I think
you two, if you really want me to be honest, I think you two are a very, very good couple. Because, in my opinion, I know when you bounce off each other, and it's not awkward, it's the first time you got met.
Yeah.
It can be very awkward. Are you not going to see the after party?
God knows what's gonna happen.
Second couple of the night. I feel like it's a bit of a successful night today. How you guys feeling? What's your emotion saying?
God. I'm feeling good, you know? She's really good looking, you know?
Oh, so. This guy.
What can I say?
By the way, him, Craig's, he bossed it down at the end. For
real. Can we get a little snippet?
Just give me just one move. Please. I just want a two-step. Do you know what she said? She said, can we do a move? What is your initial attraction? Tell me your one biggest feature that you like between them. So you look at him, tell me what you like, you look at her. We'll go with you, miss.
His intelligence.
How can you see that from just looking at him?
Because he was quick at replying to my comments. Men don't tend to be that quick.
She's really confident. That's what I love about her. So,
say to her face, look her in the eyes.
You are really confident. It's actually nice.
Just out of interest, are you both come to the after party?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, no.
I heard,
I'm gonna bring. I'm gonna always bring this back. So a couple got engaged from this event.
So this one, yeah.
We're a tiki taka.
If it does brute anything, no pressure. But if it does, please let me be your priest. Would you say if you had to change one thing about it, would you change anything?
No.
No.
Oh damn.
This is
no. She's really confident, but because of that, like, she's gonna get a lot of hate, and I don't know, like, tolerance.
But then you're gonna be there.
But can you not deal with that?
I'm gonna be there to, like.
She said, "Can you not deal with that?"
I can deal with that.
There you go.
So then, why is it an issue?
He's not saying it's an issue. It's not a negative.
I want her to, like, have the best friendship groups.
I do.
There you go. But he doesn't know your friend yet, so it's all a learning.
I said, I'm going to learn that.
No matter who gets in your way, I'm sorting that.
I'm still going to be there.
Flatten it out, make sure you've got a smooth road ahead.
100%.
And that's the 100% guide for you.
That is my
goal. Why?
I'm here to support my man.
No, honestly.
Oh my days.
He disrespected feminism.
I'm sorry, I don't do that again. I can't lie.
No, I don't trust men.
Good girl.
You don't trust men.
You
don't trust men.
So, what is
you
this?
You don't trust the men.
Who is he? You don't trust men.
He is a person.
No. He's your lover. He's your lover.
He's your lover. Not honestly, you guys gave us a brilliant, brilliant show, and you packed on really well. I think you guys are going to get along well. I'm looking forward to your after party. Guys.
Finally, we are here with the last couple. I think this might be the best couple, if I'm being honest. How are you guys feeling tonight?
I'm happy. I got what I wanted. So.
Did you get what you wanted?
Yeah, I did. Yeah.
Sir. Yeah, she sounds so chuffed for her decision, you know. Yeah, I got what I wanted, mate. Yeah, love
AJ,
it.
AJ, correct me if I'm wrong. So, this girl was your first choice, right? Or something like that?
They asked me, you know, like, who was the first one, innit? So I have to go with my gut.
Come to take me out, your dreams do come true.
The dance was inside him and you lot joined in. Was that choreographed?
Of course it was.
I
missed the dance. Did you dance?
Yeah.
I missed it. Can I get a little snippet?
Give us a 1-2 move quickly. 1-2 move. Anything. Go on. Just. Hey. Smashed it with the dancing. Wish you all the best. Hopefully we get invited to your wedding or something, innit?
But I want chicken, not veggie, yeah?
Okay, he wants the chicken.
Mutton rolls.
Of course you got a mutton roll, you don't.
Go!
Come! 100! 100!